Hello, this is Ed Delgado, the National Predictive Services Meteorologist at the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise, Idaho, with this month's fire outlook. So moving into February and March, we're starting to see an increase in the potential for fire activity across the Southwest and the Southern Plains, starting out primarily in New Mexico, West Texas, and into Oklahoma, and going into February, spreading a little bit more to the east toward eastern Oklahoma and north central Texas, and westward across the southern parts of Arizona and New Mexico. By March and April, we'll start to see that expand even more, with fire activity increasing across most of the southwestern states, Arizona and New Mexico, and spreading as far east as parts of Arkansas and Missouri. Farther to the north in the northern plains, we expect that dry grasses and windy conditions will also fuel some fires up there. And of course, the southern mountains of California, still suffering through some dry periods, will continue to have some fire potential for that region. In the eastern United States, the cold winter and some heavy precipitation over the last several weeks has mitigated conditions there, moving into the pre-greenup period of the spring. But that will return back to normal as we get into March and April and into the spring greenup season.